we're still in the early minimums. You know what I mean? Stages, it's development. That this workers' movement had never really had the revolutionary internationalities that Marx had predicted. But according to the fact that black people are supposed to work on these things, Marx's language, mobilizing, and it's doing the class consciousness that is the stem out of the conflict between wage labor and capital, in fact, have created habits of mind of the worker that serve the regiment, that serve, in fact, the similar to the worker, the work ethic, to the industrial routine, to higher offices, to organization. And that, no matter how could Heller be Marx had argued that such a movement could have revolutionary consequences, in fact, such a movement could have nothing but a period of rapid expansion and an action for the capitalist society. And I'm going to try to explore what were movements and ideologies, if you like, that we were more liberatory, that we were free people of this hierarchy and sensibility and power, of this authoritarian outcome, of this complete assimilation by the worker. And I now began to turn very consciously toward anarchism and realism, because anarchism posed the question not simply about